Did anyone call for this chick?
I don't know.
Oh, well, with all due respect, what I heard is that there's a traitor scumbag staying here.
Let's do it together.
That scared me. I thought he was about to give me a kiss goodbye. Lloyd, this may not be the best time to ask, but will you marry me?
I do have a client needing your attention tonight, Thorn Princess.
Excuse me. Vice Minister Brennan from the auditing department, I presume? Terribly sorry for the interruption. But tell me, may I have the honor of taking your life this evening?